Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2326 and a half. Let speed and let with arrays. Hey, just following up on those last two videos about the new let function in Excel, some questions that came in. A, is it faster? B, does it work with arrays? Yes, it definitely works with arrays. So here's an original data set filtered to Andy, and you see that all those blank cells in column C end up as zeros. Beautiful solution here. So we say this variable results is equal to the filter, and then if results equals zero, quote, quote, otherwise results, and you get rid of the zeros. Very nice. Is it faster? All right, so we have two tests here. This is 250,000 phrases using the first formula from yesterday with all of these repeated items. Let's see, go to formulas, calculation options, manual, switch to manual, and then the profiler will calc that range. So 1994 milliseconds, just about 2 seconds to do those 250,000. milliseconds. So it's pretty consistent. Now let's compare that to 250,000 cells using the new let function. Now just one side note here, opening this workbook took significantly longer. I'll have to report that to the Excel team. You know, we're still in beta here, so I'm not going to panic about that. Calculation manager will calc the range in 715 milliseconds. So almost 65% faster. Try another one here, calc the range. All right, 712. So we went from 1974 or so to 712. That is an impressive time saving. Although, I remember when I was calculating this up the other day, there were some of these terms that were repeated 12 times, 4 times, 2 times, and 4 times. So given that we now are doing that one calculation 1/12th of the time, I don't know, I might have thought it would be even faster than that. I'm not complaining, this is still in beta. You know, things in beta aren't always as fast as they're going to be in the final version. Again, please subscribe and ring that bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. Mr. Excel 2020, I'll be updating this book to include the let function. Click that I in the top right hand corner. If you buy the PDF now, you'll get the new version when it comes out. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.